Good morning class. Today in this lecture we are going to discuss the next event, that is key event. There are mainly three types of key event. First is the on key down, second is the on key brace, and third is the on key up. In previous lecture we discussed the form events. Our third chapter, that is form and event handling, already started. In previous lecture, first of all, we discussed the form events. Event is an activity that represents a change in the environment. Suppose, for example, mouse click or pressing a particular key of a keyboard represents an event. And a JavaScript event is an action that can be detected by the JavaScript. There are mainly four types of events. First is the onChange event, on select event, on blur event, and on focus event. Next point we discussed in a previous lecture is the mouse event. There are mainly five events in a mouse click. First is the click, that is on click, on mouse over, on mouse out, on mouse down, and on mouse up and move. On click and on double click is the event when this event occurs when the user clicks on an element. Means on click mouse event is occur when the user clicks on an element. This event with example we discussed in a previous lecture. The on double click event occurs when the user double clicks on an element. Next is the on context menu event. The on context menu event occurs when the user right clicks on an element to open the context menu, is called as a on context menu event. On mouse over and on mouse out event occurs when you bring out your mouse over an any element and you bring out or you move out from an element. Next is the on mouse down and on mouse up event. The on mouse down event triggers when you press a mouse button over any element, and on mouse up event triggers when you release a mouse over an element. And the last event in the mouse event is the on mouse move event. This event triggers when the mouse pointer is moving within a selected element. This is all about our previous lecture's point. In this lecture, we discussed the key event. First is the key event. Explain the various key events with example. This is a question related to that point, that is key event. Key event means what? The keyboard event are the event that occurs when user interacts using a keyboard. And the various types of events are enlisted in the following table. The following are the three events which are generated by the keyboard. And these events occurred when user interacts using a keyboard. First is a on key down. And the description of on key down is a JavaScript runs this event when key is pressed. Means the user or when a user presses the key on a keyboard, this happens the first. Next is a on key press. JavaScript runs this event when a key is pressed. Means that the user presses a key, this happens after a on key down. And on key up means JavaScript runs this event when a key is released. The user releases a key that was down. This happens at the last. Means you when a key is released or when release a key that was down is called as a on key event, or this event is occurred at that time. This is the three main events, that is key event. Let us see one example related to that point. OnKeyPress event. Write a JavaScript code to implement a OnKeyPress event. OnKeyPress event occurs when the user presses a key, and this happens after a OnKeyDown. Let us see the code to implement OnKeyPress event. First of all, take one notepad editor. After that, write a HTML tag, head tag, and the title tag. In a title tag, I am taking a key press as a title. Close the title tag. After that, close the head tag. After closing a head tag, I am writing a script tag. Here, in a script tag, I am taking one function, that is function abc. Here, I am taking one alert message, that is hello. Here, I am taking one alert message in that function. Close the script tag. After closing a script tag, I am opening a body tag. In a body tag, I am taking a center tag and here I am writing a form tag. In a form tag, I am taking one label, that is enter a name. In that, I am taking the input type is equal to text. Here I am taking one text and here on key press event is assigned to that abc function. Okay, close this input element. Here after that, close the form tag, close the center tag and close the body and HTML tag. Save this file with the HTML extension. And see the output. This is the output of our program. When you click on the this text box, here I am clicking S. After that, it generates the alert message, that is hello. This is a OnKeyPress event. In this program, here in this program, we write that one function, that is alert message, that is hello. This alert message is generated, or this event is occurred when you press or on key press. At that time, this is generated. Next point is the on context menu event. In previous lecture, we discussed the mouse event, and related to that mouse event, we discussed the two events, that is on click event and on double click event. Let us see one more example related to that mouse event, that is on context menu event. The on context menu event occurs when the user right clicks on an element to open the context menu. And the context menu means what? On a web page, if we click a right button of a mouse, then the context menu will be displayed. Let us see one example related to that event. Write a JavaScript code to implement on context menu event. Take one notepad editor. In that notepad editor, I am taking as usual tags, that is HTML head and the title tag. In the title tag, here I am taking mouse event demo as a name of that title. Here close the title tag. After closing your title tag, take a script tag. Here in a script tag, I am taking one function, that is menu. Here in that menu function, I am displaying one alert message, that is context menu. Close this function. After that, take a script tag. In a script tag, I am taking body tag. Here in this body tag, I am taking a form tag. In a form tag, here close the head also. In a form tag, I am taking the button element. Here input type is equal to button. Okay. And the name of that button is equal to, I am taking name of button as a b1. And the value of that button is equal to, here I am taking a value to that button, that is menu. And here on context menu is equal to, here I am assigning function to that on context menu. And close the input type, that is button element. After that, close the form tag, close the body tag, and close the HTML tag. Okay. Here in this example, first of all, we take HTML head and title tag. After that, here I am taking a title name as a mouse event demo. After that, I am closing the head tag, title tag. Here open the script tag. In a script tag, I am writing one function, that is menu. In a menu function, I am taking or displaying one alert message, that is context menu. This alert message is generated when we on context menu event is generated. When we right click on a web page, this event is occurred. So that at the on context menu is assigning to that menu function. Here I am taking one element, that is button element. Name of that button is equal to b1 and value is equal to menu. Save this file with HTML tag. And see the output. This is the output of our program. When you click on the menu button, there is not any event generated. Suppose you right click on that menu button, at that time the context menu will be, or a context menu alert message will be generated. Suppose you click on the OK button, at that time context menu will be displayed. The context menu will be displayed if we click a right button of a mouse. This is the output of our given program, and this will be displayed. This context menu, this is called as a context menu. This will be displayed on a right click of a mouse button, and the position of a menu is depend on the location where the mouse is clicked. Here I am clicking a mouse so that it displayed at this location. Okay, this is the all about our today's lecture's point. In this today's lecture's point, we discussed the key events with their example. In key events, or a key event is occurred when the user interacts using the keyboard. There are mainly three types of key events, that is on key down, on key press and on key up. Out of these, we discussed with example, that is on key press. The user presses a key means this happen after a on key down, and on key down when a user presses a key on a keyboard, this happens at the first. On key up, the user releases a key that was a down, and this happens at the last. As well as we discussed the mouse event, and in that mouse event we discuss one more event related to that mouse event, that is on context menu. The on context menu event occurs when the right user right clicks on an element to open the context menu, and context menu is displayed when user right click on that element. With their example, we discuss this event with their example. This is all about our today's lecture's point. In the next lecture, we discuss the form objects and elements, and the changing the attribute value dynamically. Thank you.